Suhaib Ilyasi, the popular TV show host who once hosted the show India's Most Wanted, has been found guilty of murdering his wife 17 years ago and sentenced to a life term. Now, Anju Ilyasi was found in her East Delhi home in January 2000 with multiple stab wounds. Suhaib Ilyasi had told the police that she had committed suicide. 3 months later, he was arrested on charges of dowry harassment. Anju's mother and sister told a subdivisional magistrate that she had been driven to suicide. An autopsy report hadn't established then if Anju had stabbed herself or was murdered.